ago. On graduation day,
this is our dress rehearsal.
Yes. I'm dressed as
much. Are you
going to
be naked? I will be. I don't know my clothes.
Let's see you then.
May you all remember and cherish this sacred ceremony, for on this day, with love, we will forever bind Mark and Diana together. I'd like to announce at this time the sharing of love and vows, and Diana would like to share her love and vows first.
My darling Mark, I rejoice today because God chose you for me. Because of you, music flows through me. I laugh and dare to dream again. When we rock the river, I smell heaven's fragrance. When we work together, I delight in your presence. Your laughter is like a bubbling brook. Your playful spirit sets me free. My life is complete when you are with me. I look up to heaven and say, good job, God. I give you my hand to bring you good. I give you my care to bring you comfort. And I give you my love for the rest of my life and forever.
Mark will now share his vows to Diana.
Diana, you know that I love my walk of service as Christ. And I'm just delighted that you truly see and understand that. And I'm further delighted that you've really chosen to share that walk with me as I've chosen to share my walk with you. Our walk together. The love of Christ, which creates and sustains all things, provides for those of us who desire it a place of perfect love here and now. And our loving arms are that place. Truly and eternally. So, in accordance with Christ, let our love be full, that our joy may be full eternally.
Mark and Diana, please face one another and join hands. Under the eyes of God, Mark, do you take Diana to be your lawfully wedded wife? By making this commitment, you are joining in the sacred covenant of marriage. Do you promise to honor her in love, to be sensitive to her needs, to comfort her in difficulty, and to put your full and complete trust in her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Under the eyes of God, Diana, do you take Mark to be your lawfully wedded husband? By making this commitment, you're joining in the covenant of marriage. Do you promise to honor him in love, to be sensitive to his needs, to comfort him in difficulty, and to put your full and complete trust in him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I thought so. Very well. Will the ring bearers please come forward? To commemorate this union, you may now exchange rings. The circle formed by each ring symbolizes your eternal love and commitment to each other. Let these rings remind you always of that love and of the promises you have made here this day. Will each of you repeat after me as you place the ring on your loved one's hand? We'll start with Mark. I, Mark.
I, Mark.
Give you, Diana, this ring.
Give you, Diana, this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And commitment.
And commitment.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Diana, repeat after me, please. I, Diana.
I, Diana.
Give you, Mark.
Give you, Mark.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
With this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
You may now kiss the bride.
Cool.
I'm going to make an announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Diana Schmidt.
Hi,
folks. We did it. We did it. It's wonderful.
Cue the music this night.
Cue the music. Yeah. I cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true.
Video.
That's
true.
Good job.
Mm-hmm.
As mine. Oh, I'll do that again. I missed it.
I did. I got it.